Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Node.red on your system. Now to install Node.red, go to Google and then type Node.red install on Windows. So this is a Windows operating system, so I'm just going to show you how to do this. So go to the first link which comes, which is running on Windows Node.red. Now over here it gives you a set of instructions. The first thing we are being asked to do is to install node.js. To install node.js, we are being asked to go to node.js homepage. Now on node.js homepage you have two installation files. So for my system, it's being automatically suggested to install this x64 version of 15.5.0 current. So let me install this. Alright, so once the file is downloaded, well, click on that. The installation wizard is starting. I just select all default options. So initially node.js is being installed. So whatever operating system you are using, just follow the instructions. Alright, so now node.js has been installed. Now once it is installed, next we are being asked to go to the command prompt. So let me go to this and say cmd command prompt. Okay, so I have come to the command prompt. Now on the command prompt it is asking me to type a bunch of instructions. So basically it is asking me to type node 2 dashes version and npm space dash dash version. So my version is 15.5.0 and node version is 15.5.0 and npm version is 7.3.0. so once this is done, then to install node.red, so until now we have installed node.js. now to install node.red as a global module, we are being asked to add so we are being asked to execute the following command: npm install minus g minus minus unsafe minus perm node hyphen red. So node.red is being installed now. The installation process is similar in the case of Mac too. Alright, so now node.red has been installed, and then in order to do next what we need to do is again go to the command prompt and type node hyphen red in order to start the server. Okay, so now the server has started. The server address is 127.0.1:1880/. This was the same in the case of Mac too. Now in order to open Node.red, now just go to the browser. So in this case it is Chromium. Type http://127.0.0.1:1880 and enter. voila, that's it. So now you have the Node-RED interface to write some programs.